Make it really go slow, like a real train would go.
Oh my
I
goodness.
could make it even go slower.
Can you go a little faster?
I can go faster, but I think what's very impressive is that you can make the movement of the train so slow because it's an electric motor in there.
Wow.
Yeah.
But what the new electronics allows you to do is apply full voltage to the motor.
Mm-hmm.
So it's always running smoothly, but then you modulate the voltage with the electronics and pulse it very quickly digitally, so it receives the signal only slightly a bit at a time, then it can go slowly.
Nice.
And then you can make it go faster, increase the speed a little bit.
Let's make sure I have my. Oh, it is. Let's see what's happening here. So I'm gonna go here, go there. Okay, that's okay. We'll do the right thing here. Look at that.
Over there, baby.
Hey, hi. Oh my God. I have 40 years of boy and comes over and show him.
Okay.
It stopped.
That runs great. Exactly.
Yeah.
All you can bring is the kids here. You can have put that on. You can simply switch properly.
Start this other guy up.
Which one?
Over there.
Oh, let's go over there. No, it's okay. Very nice.
Yeah, I think we set that. My bridge is open here. I have my bridge open. I forgot about that. The bridge is open. Over here. stop them over there.
That's got that, he had a typical engineer's voice.
Very nice.